That actually happened to me. I have a friend in Florida, and she was using a pain cream that had some CBD oil in it and peppermint in it. And so I tried it. Oh, regardless of whether you're in pain, it's a great oil, right? And I have had problems with my knees, so I was putting it on my knees. And so I bought three, and then I've used them all up, and I got back with her and I said, I forget the name, you know, where can I get this again? And that's really what it looked like happened, which was so sad because I really liked this oil.
They got sold, and then they had that not quite as good, and then that company got sold to another one, and then they just decided, oh, this is just too small for us to even bother, and just shut it off. It was just a rounding error on their balance sheet, and it's no longer focused. And so we had a big scramble trying to find another place that makes something that comes even close.
Yeah.